Welcome back, students, to the world of statistics. And yes, I'll continue with the same chapter, that is chapter number 6, and yes, permutations. So, students, today's our topic deals with some important results. Our very first important result is NP0 equals to 1. Our very first step to write the formula. NPR equals to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. You all know the formula. So we will put the details in the formula. That is NP0 equals to n factorial upon n minus 0 factorial. Equals to n factorial will remain as it is. N minus 0 factorial means n factorial. N factorial upon n factorial equals to 1. Now we need to prove the same with the help of example. Yes, example se ek bar apan wapas se prove karenge. So it is 5p0 equals to 1, our example. npr equals to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. Yes, our formula. So npr equals to n ki jagah pe 5. So 5 factorial upon same n ki jagah pe wapas se aayega 5 minus 0. R ki jagah pe 0 hai. So it is 5 minus 0 factorial. Then it is 5 factorial upon 5 factorial. So 5 factorial upon 5 factorial cut ho jayega and our answer will be 1. I hope I am clear with our very first important result. Now I move on to the second important result, which is yes, npn equals to n factorial. So npr equals to n factorial upon n minus r factorial, our formula. Npr equals to n factorial upon n minus n factorial. N ki jagah pe n aayega, r ki jagah pe hum n likhenge hamare question ke hisab se. So it is n factorial upon 0 factorial. N minus n will be 0 factorial. So equals to n factorial. Reason you all know, 0 factorial ko 1 mana gaya hai. So n factorial upon 1 equals to n factorial. Ab isko bhi hum pehle wale jaise prove karenge. So yes, I'll do the proof that our very first step always will be to write the formula. So npr equals to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. npr equals to, ab n factorial ki jagah pe hum likhe ki jagah pe hum likhenge 5 factorial upon 5 minus r ki jagah pe hai 5, to hum 5 minus 5 factorial likhenge. So yes, it will be 5 factorial upon 5 minus 5 is 0. So 0 factorial equals to, अभी अभी जैसे मैंने आप लोगों को बताया, 0 फैक्टोरियल होता है 1, जो हम लोगों ने थ्योरी पार्ट में किया था. सो इट इज 5 फैक्टोरियल आवर आंसर. तो प्रूफ हमारा हो गया. लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट रिजल्ट स्टूडेंट्स, विच इज NP1 इक्वल्स टू n. So yes, very first step formula you all know. Now NP1 equals to n minus 1 factorial upon n minus 1 factorial. N minus 1 factorial or n minus 1 factorial, denominator numerator dono mein cancel ho gaya, so you will get n factorial. Now students, one thing, ye aap logo ko theory part mein already maine kara diya hai. Jab bhi n factorial aata hai to hum hamesha पीछे पीछे माइनस माइनस में लेके जाते हैं. नाउ सेम प्रूफ, 5p1 इक्वल्स टू 5. सो npr इक्वल्स टू n फैक्टोरियल अपॉन n माइनस r फैक्टोरियल, आर फॉर्मूला. सो इट विल बी 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल अपॉन 5 माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल. 5 माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल और 5 माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल, डिनोमिनेटर न्यूमरेटर दोनों में कट जाएगा, इक्वल्स टू 5. Let us continue with the same important results wala topic. So the fourth one, n p n minus 1 equals to n factorial. So n p r equals to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. N p n minus 1 equals to n factorial. अब r की जगह पे n minus 1 हम लोगों ने लिखा, n factorial की जगह पे n factorial आएगा. यहाँ पे भी denominator में same, n की जगह पे n minus, r की जगह पे n minus 1 factorial का sign तो रहेगा ही. Then it is n factorial upon, yes you will open the brackets, you will get n minus n plus 1 factorial. So yes, finally you will get as n factorial. Now same thing with the help of example, which is 5p4 equals to 5 factorial. So npr equals to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. So np n minus 1, yes n minus 1 is here because it is 5 minus 1 we will get 4. So मैंने भी इस हिसाब से ही लिखा है, 5 factorial upon 5 minus, r की जगह पे it will be n minus 1, that is 5 minus 1 factorial का sign, brackets you all know. So 5 factorial upon 5 minus 5 plus 1. So 5 minus 5 is 0 plus 1 factorial. So ये solve करेंगे, you will get 5 factorial upon 1 factorial. Finally it is 5 factorial. So we have proved it. 5p4 equals to 5 factorial, that is left hand side equals to right hand side. Yes, जो आप लोग करते. So students, with this I am done with my today's e-class. I'll continue with the same chapter in my next e-class. Thank you.